Belfry, I'm outside S.T.A.R. Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That's probably how the regulators got in. See if you can find an opening.
Belfry, I made it into S.T.A.R. Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
Security's still up and running.
The regulators appear to have hacked the system to target anyone not wearing their gear. That means they'll target you. Be careful.
How's it coming along?
There's hundreds of petabytes.
That takes care of that.
Just grab what you can.
You're stealing a lot of data from the servers.
Help me what you can. Help me know what we got.
It's somebody's nap time. There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is.
Thank you.
Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
Damn it. You'll have to stop them before they get what they're after.
Late to run now. Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak. These people didn't deserve this. Trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk too. You got that right. No more scuzzy gear for us.
I'm really underestimating you.
place didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that? Now to find Freeze.
Freeze should be somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the assets that Sigma team is securing.
A card! We didn't come here to steal graphics cards!
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Proteges would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Gotta take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. We'll have to kill Shut. There has to be a way through. Might be able to reposition the railgun.
Thank you.
compromised.
That's the idea. You're with Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Happy to have you back.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's...
You need to find that cryogel. And take down Freeze. Kill that scientist. Just to spite us. Then, he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
In return, Bruce is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryo guns.